to the ring. And Scott Hall, the outsider. And sports entertainment history changed the game. Brash, bold, and not afraid to offend anyone.
But to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than over.
He's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
To see this tonight. It's not every...
Scott Hall right where he wants it, because we're about to see the...
Sound message with that one. Here we go for the win!
He's able to get out. I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Look out!
And off the tag.
is done playing. Hooked up. Here we go. Let's take another look at these guys in action. Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match. And then there's Roman Reigns, who's fought his way through everything the WWE and life has been at. Never once slowing down or giving up. A true inspiration to all of us and the entire WWE universe. Seth Rollins is looking for something big here. But can he hit it, guys? DDT! Right? Ooh, treading all over. Decision time. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here? Seth Rollins on the attack. It is all going his way right about now. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable. The better part of valor. Sweet play by Rollins. Kick back to the midsection. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins. So impressive.
This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Here it comes!
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.
It's a hostile takeover.
The following contest is a Dusty Rhodes Classic Tag Team Tournament semifinals match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 608 pounds, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the Outsiders.
The founding members of the NWO are here. Hall and Nash were main eventers in WWE and became somehow even more dominant when they ran roughshod over WCW.
They call themselves the Outsiders, but they've been at the center of sports entertainment ever since they first set foot on enemy soil.
Delivering the suplex.
Daniel Bryan stalling a bit here.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
Some of the high points of that one. We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And then you have Roman Reigns, a man who has never backed down from a fight, whose thunderous strikes have put down some of the toughest men WWE has ever seen.
Roman's power of will is practically enough to carry him to victory alone.
Point. That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity.
Coming all over their opponent. Oh, what a night!
And some attitude behind it.
He's not looking good here, guys.
How impressive was that reversal?
And another reversal.
Seems like they're back in the game, Michael.
Look at this raw power.
Look at Dallas getting out to get the ball rolling again. The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain. When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes, the Blackjacks, the Andersons, and the list goes on and on. When you're part of a tag team, the two partners have to travel together, train together, eat together, and be completely in sync with each other.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Victory for the team, especially Roman Reigns, who really helped put this one away.
Without a doubt, he is among the most dominant guys on the WWE roster right now.
I wouldn't be surprised if we saw these teams going back to it at some point in the very near future.
It's Hall and Nash.
The following contest is the final match of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 608 pounds, Kevin Nash and Scott Hall, the Outsiders.
Two of the most intimidating men of all time, grabbing headlines, changing the way the game is played. If you don't like it, learn to love it.
And their opponents first, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Sometimes to understand where you're going, you've got to revisit your past. And in talking to Roman Reigns, he is so hyped up, so excited, so happy to be right back here inside the NXT arena.
one of the most confident men in WWE today. Do you feel the aura of the arena change the minute the opening notes of his song hit? Roman Reigns changes the feeling in the building.
Ball by his yard. Plain and simple. Underway here.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who fought his way through everything the WWE and life has thrown at him. Never once slowing down or giving up.
Roman is a true inspiration to all of us and the entire WWE universe.
Got him up.
Massive atomic drop. And tag in is Kevin Nash.
Success during his career, Michael. Nash didn't lose a step when he buys the NWO's 2002 invasion. This time, the black and white crew wanted to take down WWE.
Pay attention, Saxton. When Nash returned in the 2014 Royal Rumble, he set his sights on the Shield. When the NWO appeared at WrestleMania,
Rollins looking for it.
Can he do it here?
For the kick out.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next.
Heavy heavy duty right hand.
Big clothesline. Oh, how much more Scott Hall can endure? Oh, the bad guy out yet.
He's running on fumes right now. It might be smart for him to make a tag. You have to think his partner has a little more gas in the tank.
Yeah, but guys, Hall still has some machismo left in him.
Amateur takedown. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Looks like we're going to get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
That was vicious.
I almost got Hall even knows where he is right now.
This is exactly what Roman Reigns needed.
All the momentum on the side of Reigns.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Scott Hall turns it around.
Roman Reigns in order to be contained.
his head's taking the brunt of the punishment here. Come on, man. Put your arms up. Play some defense.
Position now.
It's performances like the one we just saw from these guys that makes tag team wrestling so exciting.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.